This man is now facing charges. He's accused of taking inappropriate photos of a 92-year-old. The Montgomery County Sheriff's Office says 62-year-old Gilbert Voght was helping as a private caretaker at the time. He's charged with unlawful surveillance.